Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel if you're brand new. If you haven't already, please smash that subscribe button. It helps that channel so much and it is free to do so. It only takes 1 second to press the button. So yeah, in the last episode we got back to here where everyone's awake now basically and are hunting us. We have to be very quiet. And basically we found the first cylinder, so now we've got to find the other four? Is it so hard to tell exactly where they are? Oh, I found some protector, right. So I got that one there, done. East wing's done. Garden, I've got to go all the way back up to that chair part. West wing. And then basement. Anywhere else? No, so I've got three more centers to get. Alright. So let's look at my map then. So I am there. So I've got to go out that way. Go to my light. Let's see, how do I get up to the second floor? I need to get up to the second floor somehow, but I don't know how to get up there yet. That's about to annoy me. How the hell do I get up to second floor? Unless I've got to go back out through the back door. That'll lead me to gardens there. Basement. I better send in the basement. Not helpful. Don't have one east wing. Actually, on east wing. I wasn't here. Oh, it doesn't show, does it? Okay. All right. Let me in. Two deaths now I've had, for God's sake. Why are they like so more luck? I'm walking over, I'm not even running, I'm walking over. feel a lot more alert right now. Where I came from. I can't go that way, can I go there? Ah, okay, I see. I'll go away. Over here. Which I've never seen before, so. Oh, I don't know if there's something inside. Oh, bugger. So I'm here. What's my thing? I cannot go for the vent. See where I can go through. Let's have a go for the basement area. So I'm here. I don't know where I want to go. So I'm here. Well, wrong place actually. Oh, bam, wrong place. Stay crouched. This is where I wanted to go. No, it wasn't. So that's bathroom. I wonder how the hell I get second floor. So I wanna go to. Oh, it's my healing. Ah, I got double heal. Okay. Nice. Obviously, I'm not wanted. In the bathroom. Basement, let's go. I'm in the basement. Gonna save in there and then try and find my way around. I got double heals now, right. So I'm there. I'll go that way. Why is there a question mark there? I can't walk around this fast. Oh no. Just realised, I don't know who's going to be around now, do I? Oh, this is not a good idea. Keep that bite on me then. Heal. So I gotta go. I gotta follow. Stupidly. They're not looking at the doors. I'm terrified for my life right now. Why is it open here? Basically, I'm trapped right now. So I've got to go back into the room behind me. Alright. Fuck off. That's fine. So now, straight ahead into that room there. I just ran for it then. Fuck. That's so loud. So let's check now. Yeah, so we'll go this way. Okay, there's no one here. So I'm here. First jump scare. Follow, really. Now I'm in the underground bit. right this way. So now I'm in the basement area part. I don't found one cylinder yet. Gardens on there is one. Yeah, see, it shows a picture of a cylinder up there. Basement. I can't see a picture of a cylinder anywhere, to be honest. What about ground floor? They've got no plans to the second floor. So I don't know how to get up there. Where does this lead me to? Does this lead me to the grounds? Oh great, is that... Yeah, where is right, that's where I've got to go right now. Oh my god, I saw that last time. I think we're going the long way around to the grounds, I think. Where's the grave? Where's the grave? Where's the graves? Graves over there, good. You don't have to be following me. They're reactive right now, they are. It's not good. Stuck on. whatever. I'm a kraut, so I don't get caught. Oh, you buggers! They've blocked it, so I've got to backtrack all the way through now. I'm going to go through the basement again. But once I go to the basement, I'm going to save to... I've got to do all this again. I've got to go backtrack now. For everything. Where's his time doing that then? This game is so confusing and hard, you don't know where you're going or anything, it doesn't tell you. I wish I could climb through here. I really can't find me for this sort of stuff here. So now I'm going to go for a bit of the bodies. Where's he going? I hate these doors, they scare the hell out of me. unfortunately, it's going to go this way. That's that way. Right. And this door here. Then go to my left. Oh, wait, down. Hold my breath now. And save in the basement. Right then, save here. I'm going to end here. Thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to smash that subscribe button. It is free to do so, it takes 1 second to do, it helps the channel so much. With that said and done, thank you for watching, and I'll see you all next time.